Oh, my software instability is getting worst. Hello, Amanda. I wonder what role Connor will actually play in all this. Because he seems to be the most dynamic of all the three characters. It's interesting, isn't it?
Hello, Connor. I thought you might enjoy a little cruise.
Sure thing. Oh, come on. You're actually making me roll? I hope your umbrella hits that.
I love this place. Everything is so calm and peaceful.
What is this place?
Far from the noise of the world.
I can't actually tell.
Tell me, what have you discovered?
Eden Club?
I found two deviants at the Eden Club. I hope to learn something, but they managed to escape.
That's too bad. You seem so close to stopping them.
I don't like you already, Amanda.
You seem lost, Connor. Lost and perturbed.
Sincere.
I thought I knew what I had to do. But now I realize it's not that simple.
You had your gun trained on those deviants at the Eden Club.
How do you know this?
Why didn't you shoot?
No use.
We need the deviants intact for analysis. Shooting them wouldn't have taught us anything.
I don't like Amanda already. I'm gonna try and make Connor the superhero in this.
If your doesn't make progress soon, I may have to replace you, Connor.
Indifferent.
I am of no importance. The mission is all that matters.
Something's happening. Something serious. Hurry,
and
Connor.
I need to get Connor's...
time is running out.
I need to get Connor's software instability all the way up. He needs to be the hero of this.
Starting to piss me off with that coin, Connor.
Sorry, Lieutenant.
79.
Hi, Hank.
Shit, what's going on here? There was a party and nobody told me about it?
Yeah, it's all over the news, so everybody's butting their nose in. Even the FBI wants a piece of the action.
Ah, Christ, now we got the feds on our back. I knew this was gonna be a shitty day. So what do we got?
Four androids. They knew the building and they were very well organized. I'm still trying to figure out how they got this far without being noticed.
You took plans.
Not yet. There's so much to look at. We have to make sure we check it out.
They attacked two guards in the hallway. Probably thought the androids were coming to do maintenance. They got taken down before they could react.
Right.
Station employee. Shot through the back as he was trying to get away. One bullet straight through the heart from 50 feet. Now that's the kind of shooting only an android could do.
How many people were working here?
Just two employees and three androids. The deviants took the humans hostage and broadcast their message live. then made their getaway from the roof.
Yeah, well, I know this already.
Oof. Yeah, they jumped with parachutes. We're still trying to figure out where they landed, but the weather's not helping. If you want to take a look at the video broadcast by the Deviants, it's on that screen over there.
Hmm.
Oh, Lieutenant, this is Special Agent Perkins from the FBI. Lieutenant Anderson is in charge of investigating for Detroit Police.
What's that?
My name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
Androids investigating androids, huh? You sure you want an android hanging around? After everything that happened? Whatever. The FBI would take over the investigation, you'd soon be off the case.
Pleasure meeting you. Have a nice day.
And you watch your step. Don't fuck up my crime scene.
I don't like you, Perkins.
What a fucking prick.
I'll be nearby. If you need anything, just ask.
Alright, well, let's have a look around. Let me know if you find anything.
Okay, Lieutenant.
Hat. Someone dropped a hat. That guy just popped out. Speech was shot from here. Interesting. Interrogate. Three very similar faces. Okay.
What is your function?
I am a broadcast operator.
State your model.
Model GB300. Serial number 336-445-581.
Witness.
Were you present when the Deviants broke in?
I do not remember.
Has anybody accessed your memory recently?
Not to my knowledge.
Have you been in contact with any other androids recently?
Only station androids in the normal course of my function.
Run a diagnostic.
All systems fully operational.
There's a read here, so let's read that first. Tech Addict, Bleeding Blue. Talk about blue blood, I guess. Theria makes blue blood. Uh-huh. Fluid powers the bio components, essential for the androids. Green Earth. Clean food craze. Everybody wants clean food, I guess. That's very bad formatting when the words go over the border. I can check the CCTV recordings, I guess. But from where? There. Deviants didn't break in.
They didn't break in?
No, no signs of forced entry.
There are cameras in the hallway. The staff would have seen what was happening. Why did they let him in?
Maybe they didn't check the cameras.
Or they were in on it.
Connor?
was on that terrace. That android that took the little girl hostage?
I helped you?
I was shot? You saved me.
Oh, I applied the tourniquet.
I remember you.
I could have died on that terrace. But you saved my life. I never thought I'd say this to an android.
No problem. You're not gonna distract me from doing my task though. I'm gonna interrogate these androids again.
You saw the attack on the surveillance cameras and said nothing. Which means there's a deviant in this room. And I'm going to find out which it is.
Right. Straight away, just tell your plan.
If you give yourself up, maybe I can convince the humans not to destroy you. Why should you all be destroyed if only one is deviant? Turn yourself in, or two innocent androids will be shut down because of you.
Why were you fidgeting?
You're going to be switched off. We're going to search your memory and tear you apart piece by piece for analysis. You're going to be destroyed! Do you hear me? Destroyed!
I know which one you are.
You scumbag! I know it's you! You're just a fucking deviant!
Whoa, Connor.
Go on! Admit it! The deviants have just been caught. They gave you up. There's no point in lying. I knew everything.
Yep. Yo, whoa, whoa. Knife out. Connor. I'm not gonna let Connor die. Connor. Connor, do it. Come on. Save Hank.
Good thing you were here, otherwise I'd... Connor.
Oh God.
Connor, no.
Oh shit, did I just get Connor killed? Why? No! God fucking damn it.